By now, over a million of you have seen my dad completely fail at the Rubik's magic. But I'm here to show you that it's really not that hard. First, you fold it into quarters. Then you open it up in a different way. Then you make a loop thing and roll it over. And then you do six tiny folds, like this and that. And then you're done.
Dad, I solved it.